All right, welcome to our bunk room. We have a twin bunk up top. We have a full or a queen down below, and there's also a trundle bed underneath. So it could potentially sleep, you know, roughly five kids. Some good storage right here for your stay so that you can put your clothes and things like that. But definitely a very good setup for the kiddos.